Good evening. People in Henley believe parts of the town could be flooded and their drinking water affected as a result of a new housing development in a nearby village. The town council says a developer's plan to pump water out of its Shiplake site could have devastating consequences. Taylor Wimpey insists it's found a solution and can start building houses. Angela Walker has this exclusive report.
Football's been played here since 1974. Now, housing developer Taylor Wimpey wants to pump water right alongside this land. They can't build on their Thames Farm site because of sinkholes. If they fill them, they'll need to get rid of the surface water.
If this latest proposal by Taylor Wimpey goes ahead, the water will be pumped from their site in Shiplake, 3/4 of a mile in this direction, along a pipeline that follows Reading Road, before the water's deposited in this culvert here, which runs alongside Jubilee Park until it reaches the Thames.
Taylor Wimpey's report says they're planning to dump 30 litres of water per second. That's 1,800 litres a minute.
The next time you go to your supermarket and you pick up your bottle of litre of milk, you imagine 1,800 of those bottles of milk going to be deposited in 1 minute onto Henley Town Council's land, which then could cause flooding. Now, we have an all-weather pitch there at the moment and we're wishing to build another one. The last thing you want is more water coming in or around that land, because what could happen, that could then force the base of the pitches up.
Henley Town Council say Taylor Wimpey have not contacted them about the plan. They originally planned to pump water into a brook in Shiplake, but were forced to rethink when residents highlighted the flood risk to nearby homes.
Residents should not have to start employing professional advisers to do the work that the various regulatory authorities should be doing themselves. We feel that they are not doing all that they should be doing. Unfortunately, trust in the planning department at South Oxfordshire District Council has gone out of the window.
Taylor Wimpey told us,
"We've been working closely with specialist consultants to review a number of alternative drainage strategies for our development off Reading Road in Shiplake. We're confident that we found a viable solution and we will continue to listen to feedback from the local community. And we'll consider all the comments received before we finalise and submit our revised strategy to South Oxfordshire District Council in April."
South Oxfordshire District Council say they're considering an application about the drainage issues at the site. In a statement, they told us, "We are aware there are strong views about the information that's been shared and the applicant may choose to amend their proposed drainage scheme in the light of feedback they receive. As and when we receive a formal submission from the applicant, we'll consult with all the relevant bodies and inform everyone who's commented. Interested parties will have a minimum of 14 days to submit any comments." Last night, Henley Town Council agreed to employ independent consultants to investigate and say Taylor Wimpey should foot the bill.
Angela Walker's report there, focusing on fears about flooding near the Shiplake development. Anxieties have also been raised about the impact on drinking water supply. Here's Angela again to explain more.
The drinking water for Henley and the surrounding villages comes from natural springs that flow beneath the Thames Farm site. Taylor Wimpey intend to fill the sinkholes at that site with grout. Now, an independent review was carried out, commissioned by Shiplake Parish Council, and that states some of the voids are more than 15 metres down. That's below the water table. The review says if grouting occurs below the water table, there may be additional impacts on water quality. Well, I asked Taylor Wimpey about this and they said they want to reassure the local community. They've carried out a number of assessments with input from specialists to ensure the proposals are appropriate and will not affect the drinking water supply. I also spoke to Thames Water. They told me their priority is to provide a safe and reliable water supply. They've been in consultation with Taylor Wimpey since 2019 and they're satisfied the plans suitably mitigate the risk to groundwater abstraction. But the Thames Farm Action Group say Taylor Wimpey got it badly wrong with their first drainage plans for Shiplake and they don't have confidence in these plans.